Hi guys, Dr. Rob Barrington here with some more nutrition advice. I'd like to talk very briefly today about mineral supplements. Many people decide to take mineral supplements for various reasons, and the general recommendation when you do is to look for minerals that are amino acid chelated. Now the reason for this is that minerals are inorganic compounds and they're quite poorly absorbed in animals. In plants, the minerals are taken into the tissues and they tend to associate with organic compounds, and those organic compounds are recognized by animals and they increase the absorption of the minerals. However, when you go to supplements, that process is often not present in the forms that you buy in supplements, and therefore they're very poorly absorbed when compared to plants. So there is a process that they can go through where they can be bound to an organic ligand, and this increases the absorption, but it also increases the price because it's an extra processing step. Now there is an exception, there are a few exceptions, but one exception that particularly stands out is magnesium. This is my magnesium. It's actually from Asda. It's magnesium oxide, which is a very cheap form of magnesium, but studies show that magnesium oxide is actually very well absorbed. So in the case of magnesium, you don't need to spend the extra money on a chelated form because magnesium oxide is actually very well absorbed. So if you're going to take magnesium, if you decided to supplement with magnesium, I suggest that you check out the forms of magnesium oxide because in the long term, it can save you quite considerable amounts of money.